Nail Yakupov and Neftahimik host Donbask in Nizhnekamsk. Yakupov is put on the third line in this one as captain Maxim Pastushko has taken over his spot on the top six unit after coming back from an injury. Donbask gets on the board first. Midway through the first, they're on the power play, and Dodonov gets this one in, 1-0 Donbask.
Clay Wilson and Vaclav Nadarost helped him with assist on this one.
Long chunk of time with no scoring after that, so we go all the way to the third period. Maxim Pastushko gets into the zone, passes to the blue line. Alexei Ulanov blasts it on net, and Tomasz Netic tips it in, 1-1. A few minutes later, Pastushko and Peter Koko play a little give-and-go. Koko shoot, and Netic handles the rebound in Superman fashion, 2-1 Neftahimik.
Well, that's new. Netic scores his sixth of the season.
Less than 10 minutes left on the clock. Ruslan Fedotenko has the puck on the right wing, but gets destroyed by Nikolai Belov. Ref isn't happy. 2 minutes for interference. On the power play, Tuomas Kiiskinen finds Dodonov wide open and gets his second of the night, 2-2.
That's his 10th of the year. Not bad.
Less than 5 minutes left in regulation. Peter Kokol dives for the puck, somehow gets it to Yegor Melovzorov, and he makes it worth the effort, 3-2.
Wow, what an effort. I don't even know what was more crazy, pass or the goal.
Just over a minute left on the clock, Donbass pulls their goalie, looking for a goal, and they get it. Vaclav Nedorost ties things up with a minute and 15 seconds left in regulation. No scoring in overtime, so we go to the shootout. Nail Yakupov gets the nod, he dekes and scores, and gives us another chance to see his celly. Melovzorov is another shooter for Neftahimik. If he scores, it's over, and he does. 4-3, Neftahimik shootout final.